Lake. Donnie O. Jackson here. Just made it to destination. Took a ride up here. We haven't been here for a while, probably, I don't know, about 3 weeks or so. We hadn't trained here, so I'm waiting for the big man, Brian Sworn, to get here. We're gonna do arms today. It's Saturday, so they're normal. So stay tuned and watch me and the Beast get it on. It's always a good time.
For the 2015 Mr. Olympia contest. We got through training destination. We did me and Johnny just trained arms. Me and Johnny and Matt. About 9 weeks out from the Mr. Olympia contest. I'm 6 weeks out from the Atlantic City Europa contest. I'm going to do that first to ensure that my qualification for the Olympia. You know, it's no easy way, man. We're talking today, man. And a lot of guys out here, man, degenerate gurus and these other people, man, putting the wrong message out to these young kids, man, up and coming, man. There's no substitute for hard work, dedication, proper nutrition, consistency. That's the key to becoming a champion. There's no magic pill, there's no magic drug that's gonna get you there. You know, the problem with our society, man, a lot of people, that's what they wanna hear. There's a magic, easy shortcut, a pill or a drug or something that can get you there. I'm telling you right now, you ain't got it, no drug's gonna give it to you. So just take that, remember that. The only way to get where you wanna be, the only way to look good, to be a champion, is hard work, bottom line. Till next time.
I'm about 5 weeks out from the San Antonio show. Branch is about 6 weeks out from the Atlantic City Pro. As you can see, we're hard and heavy and hitting it. And this is what you got to do to be successful. And the ultimate deal is to get ready for the Olympia. So we got a little sidetrack, you know what I mean, trip over to these shows. But our main deal and our main focus is still on the Olympia. There's been a lot of videos out there, and I've seen on Instagram, Facebook, Twitter, well, you know, all the rest of them, with guys out there preaching, you know, about drugs, about taking this or doing that. You know what I mean? This is the only way that you become a true champion, is getting your butt into the gym and working it the hell out of it. I don't know if I can say hell, but what the hell, I just said it. Work the hell out of your ass. You know what I mean? This is the only way that you make it yours, that you keep it, and it looks the best. But hey, the way we like to do it, we like to get in the gym, work hard, sweat, you know, a little bit of pain, a little bit of blood even, you know, if that's what it takes, but we get the job done and we become champions at the end of the trail. So remember that, and hopefully you use that once you get on your trail to become a champion also. We'll see you next time.